Hello and welcome to episode 222 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be looking at the Lavochkin-Gorbunov-Gudkov LaGG-3. The LaGG-3 was a Soviet single-seat, single-engine fighter aircraft, first flown on the 28th of March of 1940. There were 6,528 produced. It was designed by Semyon Lavochkin, Vladimir Gorbunov, and Mikhail Gudkov. The aircraft was built partially of wood, in particular the airframe, with a full wooden wing with plywood skin. It was extremely unpopular with its pilots, for reasons such as difficulty with controls, badly produced hydraulic systems, oil leaks, defective landing gear, etc. The aircraft first saw combat in July of 1941, where it was completely outclassed by its most common German opponent, the Messerschmitt Bf 109. Soviet aircraft pilots nicknamed this aircraft Lackirovani Garantivani Grub, or Guaranteed Varnished Coffin. The only combat operators were the Soviet Union and Finland. The LaGG-3 was powered by a single Klimov M105 V12 liquid cooled piston engine with a power output of 1,239 horsepower. The aircraft had a maximum speed of 357 miles per hour, a range of up to 621 miles, and a service ceiling of 31,800 feet. It was armed with a pair of Bergen BS 50 caliber machine guns and a single HVAC 20mm cannon with capability to carry 6 underwing air-to-ground rockets. For the purpose of the video today, we are in Il-2 Sturmovik, Battle of Stalingrad, with the default LaGG-3. Alright, first thing we're going to do is go in the cockpit. And set the engine to start. Batteries on. Beginning the taxi procedure. fixture is set to rich. Setting RPM. Setting down on the deflight line.
auto-drive for landing.
Well, airplane is on ground. Well, that concludes episode number 222 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Lavochkin-Gorbunov-Gudkov LaGG-3. And pardon my fake Russian accent for the entire video.